day one of healthy, easy dinner recipes, Chinese pepper steaks. In this case, I'm doing it Wisconsin style. So instead of 2 pounds of ribeye steaks, I'm doing 2 pounds of venison cut up and fried in a saucepan. Then chop up a red and green bell pepper and an onion. Once the steak is cooked, remove that from the pan and then put a little olive oil and place the veggies in there. I also added some mushrooms and garlic and I sauteed those until they were nice and soft. Now for the gravy. In a separate bowl, I added 1.5 cups of beef broth, 1/3 cup of soy sauce. Then I added a little bit of salt and pepper, garlic powder, ginger, 2 tablespoons of rice vinegar, and 2 tablespoons of cornstarch. Once mixed, you can add those to the veggies. Then add your steak back in. Continue to cook for about 4 to 5 minutes or until the sauce starts to bubble and thicken. While that was cooking, I did make 2 cups of rice. Once that was cooked, I placed my rice in a bowl and just scooped the veggies over it with the gravy sauce. This recipe was so delicious and easy.